In all Lebanon, for example, there's something like 30 beds of pediatric intensive care, and we are 4 of the 30 beds. And you know, all intensive care costs a big amount of money.
يعني تمت نهاري لحالة آية هون يعني كتير اهتموا فيها.
They're able to contribute the share that UNHCR is not able to cover. So I think this is a massive benefit to refugees that they can effectively receive quality care free of charge.